Gymnastics Championships is brought to you by Disney on Ice, the spirit of Pocahontas, coming to an arena near you for a limited time. Come relive all the adventure live on ice. Through the 2 years of its existence, the Rock and Roll Gymnastics Championships have belonged to Dominique Moceanu. She won the inaugural electric guitar 2 years ago with her crowd-pleasing performance. Last year's event was decided between Moceanu and Dominique Dawes. They were actually tied after both of their performances, but once again, it was Little Dom coming out on top. Right now, our two-time defending champ is standing by with our own man on the floor, Kurt Thomas. Kurt?
So, Dominique, do you have room for the third guitar in your closet?
If I don't have room, I'll make room, so we'll see.
Now, you're aware that these girls want to knock you off that top spot, aren't you?
I'm definitely aware that everybody's prepared, and they have a lot of new routines, and, you know, I'm just going to have fun. This is all, you know, about having fun and enjoying the sport and showing what you're capable of, so let the best person win.
Thank you, Kurt. If Dominique Moceanu does win that electric guitar in this Rock and Roll Gymnastics Championship, she'll have enough to equip quite a band. This is Tatiana Gutsu.
Tatiana Gutsu was in 1992. She shared the medal stand as the number one all-around athlete with Shannon Miller, who was the number two all-around athlete. She and Svetlana Boginskaya were on the unified team that took home the gold medal. Well, now they're on the all-star team tonight at the Rock and Roll Gymnastics Championships, and you know they haven't seen each other since then. They got together last night in Detroit, drove the bus. Well, they didn't drive the bus, but on the bus ride here, 12 hours, they said they didn't sleep. They talked all night long. Shannon Miller and Tatiana Gutsu were just young girls in the 1992 Olympic Games, and now they are certainly young women, but still dazzling gymnastics fans around the world.
Five sisters from Odessa in the Ukraine and the 92 Olympic champion, Tatiana Gutsu. A good performance for the all-star team.
This format of gymnastics really allows these athletes to do some unconventional things and have fun with the sport. They don't have to worry about the routine requirements so much. The exceptional tumbling skills. Really, it's about showmanship. And this is tumbling pass, her middle pass, a full twisting somersault in the laid out position. Very simple for her.
And now the scores for Tatiana Gutsu. 9.45.
Let's see how the judges like Tatiana Gutsu's performance. Two 9.45s, a 9.3, a 9.5, and a 9.55. Not enough to match the numbers posted by Amanda Borden of the Olympic squad.
In 1995, she became the youngest national champion in history, and at the age of 13, at 14, she won Olympic gold. Dominique Moceanu.
Well, she drew by far the greatest round of applause during introductions. This is Dominique Moceanu to the music of the Miami Sound Machine.
Turn the beat around. love to hear percussion.
You know, Bob, she has won the Rock and Roll Championship 2 years in a row, and the reason for her success has been her ability to get the crowd involved. The judges take notice when the crowd reacts, and they love her.
Ever U.S. national champion at the age of 13. She just turned 16 back on September 30th, and in the years we've been watching her, her performances have truly improved. She now smiles all the time. She really communicates with the audience.
This is actually a very different style of gymnastics for her. A little bit more sophisticated, a little bit more mature, but she's just very energetic.
A little athlete who became a corporation. She now owns a 70,000 square foot gymnastics facility. Dominique Mocianu gets a huge roar of approval from the crowd.
She starts her routine with a very high double back somersault. She's still in good condition. She just came back from the World Championships. Nicely done.
The score for Dominique Mocianu, 9.65.
And they are high. 9.65, a 9.85, a 9.8, and a 9.9. Down to Kurt Thomas.
Well, Dominique, the first one's out of the way. You definitely have the audience behind you. Look at that.
I know. It's great. This is an awesome crowd. I absolutely enjoyed it out there.
You haven't had a competition in a while. Does this feel good again?
Yes, it does. Everybody's been awesome. It's been a great, great crowd.
What do you have for our next performance?
Guess you'll have to wait and see.
Thank you, Kurt. She is definitely a veteran campaigner. She's not showing her hand yet. Dominique Mocianu will be back, and so will we, to Chattanooga for more of the Rock and Roll Gymnastics Championships.